I'm waiting for a train today. What are you waiting for? Maybe you're waiting for a new baby to be born. Or maybe you're waiting to get your college acceptance letter in the mail. Or maybe you're deeply troubled, waiting for the results of that medical test you took recently. Hi, I'm Mark Giuliano. I want to talk to you about the power of patience. You may be surprised to learn that patience isn't something that comes to us naturally. We're not born with patience. I like to think of patience a little bit like a muscle group. The more we use it, the stronger it gets. When we wait, we learn to call out to God the way a child in need calls out to his mother or father. If you're struggling with your patience, why not practice these three methods to help you through? First, take the focus off yourself. There's an old saying that somebody's always worse off than we are. If we can focus our attention on helping them, we're worried less about ourselves. Secondly, take time to be holy. When you wait, you don't wait by yourself. God waits with you. And lastly, don't be afraid to ask for a little help. When you wait, find a friend to wait with. And remember, all good things come to those who wait. I'm Mark Giuliano. Give us 2 minutes and we'll give you tools for life.